Hello, this is Darcelle Kennedy, and I am the host of the Next Level Talk Show. I am here with three individuals that are making it happen in the world of business and entertainment. First up, I'm going to speak with David Marquise, who is the founder and creator of Rise Cologne. Hi, David. How are you?
Hello, how you doing?
Oh, I'm just fine. It's a pleasure to meet you, and I'm just so proud to see that you have launched this wonderful fragrance called Rise. Can you tell us about it, please?
Well, it's something near and dear to my heart, and I launched it about 6 months ago. It's doing very well on Amazon and among people in inbox and Facebook and all other places like that. But it's something I always thought about doing, and started from the scratch, from the bottom up. Mm-hmm. There's no one behind me. I'm doing all this on my own. I have my own chemist and stuff like that, so it's going well.
Well, that is amazing. What inspired you to take on that challenge, and from an independent standpoint like you have?
Well, I've done a lot of different things in my life. Military, I worked in the music business for 20 years, you know, and I've always been a GQ kind of guy, you know, and it's something I always wanted to do as a child, like mainly clothes and fashion, but I really wanted to do something different that really a lot of African Americans weren't doing from the ground up, you know, and I always wanted to, you know, fill a void. You know, it's a major business, billions of dollars, and I thought I could offer something different. And also, at the same time, it's about reinventing yourself, you know. Everybody has to keep reinventing themselves. And so I wanted to show, you know, all kids, or whatever age you are, you can always reinvent yourself and do something that's successful.
That's a wonderful statement of inspiration. I want to make sure that we get to see this product. And while we're here, why don't you tell people, please, how they can purchase this, how they can find it, learn more about it, please.
You can go to Amazon, punch in David Marquise or punch in Rise Fragrance, and the link will come right to you. Also, you can catch me on Facebook, Alibaba. Facebook, your inbox be David Marquise or Rise and Big Ready New Fragrance. And thing about me, which no one does, if you're in the tri-state area, I will personally deliver this to you. You know, and a lot of people like that.
I think that's very nice, okay? And also, just remember, this is Rise Cologne. It is a wonderful fragrance for men.
Yes, for men. And I also have a women's fragrance coming out this Christmas, but we'll discuss that later.
Okay, film at 11. We're going to have a part two. Now, also part of our group here, we have Polo the Fur King, who is a furrier here in New York City, and he also has had, for the first time, had some of his costumes going to be gracing a movie set. So, Polo, will you please elaborate on that, please?
Yeah, like I said, some of my clothes is in the movie By Chance, yes. Written by this man named Joshua Williams, and also him again, he got my clothes in another movie called Conflicted that he's also a part of. This man's a busy man. And, you know, I had like two or three of my items in there, and it looks phenomenal. So I'm waiting for his movie to drop in about 2 weeks, and that movie Conflicted to drop, and I got my movie credits for that as well. So I'm associated producer of that as well, as well as the wardrobe provider as well. So I'm so overwhelmed with joy. I don't even know what to do with myself, man. So I'm just here. I'm working, and I agree with Mr. Marquise here that you got to reinvent yourself. And I feel the same way about my fashion. That's why I got into custom-made fashion, because I want to show you how you could build something from the ground up, not just as a product and just put your name on it because your name is big. And don't get me wrong, I'm not hating, because if somebody want to use my name and pay me, I want you. I'm with that too. But at the same time, I built mine from scratch just to give people an idea. This is what it's about. We all can do it. We're all human, and we should be able to help each other and make each other grow and become better as one.
Please tell how can the viewers get in touch with you?
Oh, yes. Facebook is Polo the Fur King. Instagram, Polo the Fur King. Twitter is Polo the Fur King. You could also go to my website, www.designsbypolotheFurKing.zerocash.com, and you can catch up with everything right there. And I post on Facebook a million times a day, so you don't see me.
I also understand that you are a publisher of a magazine. We'll use that to segue into your career, since you will be gracing the cover. Please tell us about your magazine, please.
Yes, it's called BTMB. It stands for Bosses That Meet Bosses, and I have a three-team that helps me out with that. My editor-in-chief, my editor-in-chief, Shia Lewis, the graphic designer, David G. Duke, and also the interviewer and PR, which is Denaya Azure. And as of right now, he is on the cover right now himself as we speak for this month. And then next, in two more months, I'm going to have this man come on in, Mr. Marquise, in my magazine and show off his cologne and stuff like that. So it's a beautiful thing. You can find it online, madcloud.com. You go right there, order it. And before I go, he's also just been in another magazine called HFL Magazine out of Florida. And he's coming back again. So it's a lot going on with just me and this man right here. And I'm glad to have him a part of it as well. And yeah, I'm happy for everybody.
Well, this is great to have these relationships. So, Mr. Vinicius Machado, welcome to New York City. I understand you're from the West Coast in California.
Yes.
Born in Brazil.
Yes.
Please tell us about your movies and what's going on right now while you're here.
Well, let me just say that I'm wearing Rise right now, as a matter of fact, and it smells amazing. No joke. Get it on Amazon, guys. Facebook, Alibaba. It is incredible. Thank you.
Tell us about the film that you are in.
I'm here. I just wrapped one of my latest film, By Chance. We just wrapped it last night at the Brooklyn Bridge. It's going to be anticipating the festivals coming up, and then dropping it from there. I'm also here for Power, a new series on Stars with 50 Cent, in which I'm also starring.
Busy man.
Yeah, and then also doing other things that coming up. I'm going to be producing as well and starring in and doing other things. So, yeah, so.
Well, let us please give people contact information so that they can keep up with all your progress and activities.
The easiest way is just go to my website, machadovinicius.com, machadovinicius. My name, machadovinicius.com. You can find everything there, so.
Beautiful names. Oh, honey, it sounds like a winery. But anyway, and what else you're going on? Because you're here for a few other items. I know that you're going to be doing some other interviews. Where else can people see you, possibly?
Yeah, I've got a few up right now, a few other coming up. Telenoticia 24, I'm going to be on that. Just finished Yahoo. I Am Entertainment, Icon versus Icon, Star Post. I even forgot HFL, like he mentioned, was on that. Face Brazil was on the cover of that magazine as well. I also have Latina.com. Coming up, a few other things. Doing tomorrow the red carpet premiere for Stars. Can't even think of everything right now. I got Swaggy the movie coming up, musical with Dominic Swain, Gabrielle Angelo. I got a horror film I'm producing in Pennsylvania coming up now in the end of July. Yeah, so
busy man, busy people. This is the Next Level Talk Show. I'm Darcell Kennedy, your host. Thank you for tuning in.